Now go ahead and add your meat and stir and break it up into pieces in the pan. Once the meat is broken up into pieces, go ahead and season with your sea salt